Much of Goondiwindi has stopped to mourn a schoolgirl killed in a boating accident. Paris Wilson and an American exchange student died when the inflatable tube they were riding clipped a tree.
A young, vivacious schoolgirl taken way too soon. The pain of the sudden loss of Paris Wilson was highlighted by the hundreds who gathered to honour her, and all too evident in the words of her older sister.
We would talk about who we want to marry, how many children we would have, where we want to live.
Bianca was driving the boat towing her sister and US exchange student Cameron O'Neill Mullen on a ski biscuit when it flipped, killing the 16-year-olds.
I know you looked up to me, but the truth is, I looked up to you.
Mourners prayed for the recovery of younger sister Dodie, who was also injured in the accident. The 12-year-old is still in hospital and asked her brother to speak on her behalf.
You are my north, east, south and west, and no matter the distance between us, you'll always be in my heart. I love you more than chocolate.
Paris was remembered for her infectious smile.
That smile would beam out all day and for essentially any reason.
Students from all three of her schools in Toowoomba, the Gold Coast and Goondiwindi joined together in prayer and also asked why.
I love you so much, Paris Cassandra Wilson. My student, teacher, best friend, baby sister and now my beautiful guardian angel.
In the arms of
Summer Burke, 10 News.